Have you ever looked at a photo of yourself and thought your shoulders look really broad and your head looked really tiny? Here's why. Whenever we have two of one body part, in this instance two shoulders, if they're posed on exactly the same level across from one another, the viewer's eye will get trapped in between. Instead, I want you to try this. Turn to the side slightly and drop your front shoulder. This will elongate your neck and your photos will go from looking like this to looking like this. If you found this helpful, be sure to follow along for more posing tips.